Hi, I'm Rosalyn Aranas. I'm a neurologist by trade.
And my name is Martin Aranas. We've been married since 2001.
We have an 11-year-old son named Julian. I grew up as a Catholic, but after college, lost touch with God. There was this big void in my life, and I didn't understand why. I thought I checked all the boxes in my life, all the degrees and the house, the family, but deep inside there was this searching yearning.
I grew up with nothing, family having a hard time, not having, food on the tables. So it becomes a mission in my life to have all the material stuff, making sure that my family is safe. So it's a constant worry about material things, and that's what my life is like before I found Jesus.
It all started with the COVID. We were unhappy with the full remote learning experience by our son. We decided we wanted to transfer him to a private school, and we ran into a faith-based school, one of the requirements is that we belong to a church. So the next thing we did was to look at area churches that offered online services. And the first online service that we found is the Harvest Bible. I vividly recall that Sunday, everything kind of just went gray around me. All I saw was Pastor Dave talking on the stage, and I thought I was hallucinating, but I thought I saw Jesus standing next to Pastor Dave with his hand outstretched, asking me, "It's time to come back home. You've done so much, accomplished so much. Now it's time to come back home." And I think that was the time I decided. Text 7979.
And so what I'm going to invite you to do, if you'd like someone to pray with you, or if you'd like to just talk with someone about maybe questions that you have or next steps in your walk with Christ, you can just text the word follow to 797979. And that's all you need to do, and we'll have someone reach out to you and start that conversation.
Little that I know, I turned to my right, where Martin was sitting when we were watching the sermon. There were tears coming down his eyes too, and I didn't realize, but he could tell the story.
Yeah, well, for me, I thought this journey that we were taking was for my son to make sure that, he has a strong faith, a strong conviction. I didn't realize that I could have that too. That it's not too late for me, that even at 50 years old, I can have that same faith that God still would welcome me. And that's why, and she saw me crying, and I'm like texting 7979.
I remember it well, because we got a text that said follow, and then we got another text that said follow, and it came from these two right here. And just beautiful, beautiful. But Rosalyn.
The next day, we got a call from Pastor John Smith right away, reaching out to us.
Yeah, and that text really means something. When you say follow me, they actually really did take you to this, every single step to follow him. You know, when we transition from online to live, in person, it seems like it didn't change. It's just that the location. It's because of the connection that you built with the church. So whether you're online or you're live, that connection is still there.
After accepting Jesus Christ as my Savior, and with the Harvest communities supporting me in growing my faith, I can't tell you how happy and overjoyed I am. I've never felt this much joy and happiness with achieving material things or whatever worldly things we achieve in life.
Now we have this I have this feeling of hope and of safety, that as long as I'm doing my part daily, the future, God will take care of it for me.